This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kelly Bailey is a composer, musician, game designer, conceptual artist and programmer. He was the senior game designer of sound and music at Valve Corporation until he left in 2011 with Mike Dassault, to concentrate on their project Sunspark Labs LLC. Valve composer Mike Morosky mentioned in February 2014 that Bailey had returned at Valve, but in a February 2016 article on Forbes it was reported he has founded his own company, Indimo Labs, and he's no longer with Valve. Bailey is notable for being behind the Half-Life series music and sound effects. He is married to Christina Bailey. Contents: 1 biography, 2 discography, 21 video games, 3 references. Biography: on the defunct Half-Life website, his function was described as follows. Kelly did all of the music and sound effects for Half-Life, and wrote sound code to create character speech and DSP reverb effects. On the previous version of Valve's official website, his function was described as follows. Kelly, formerly a product unit manager at Microsoft, has a programming background that includes consumer multimedia, database engines, and networking. He created all of the music and sound effects for Half-Life. On the current version of Valve's official website, his function was described as follows before it was removed after he left the company. Kelly is Valve's senior audio producer, responsible for creating sound effects. Video game company, Indimo Labs, and for the past 7 months he had been spending 16 hours a day as the sole developer behind Vanishing Realms, Rite of Steel, a virtual reality video game with RPG elements for the HTC Vive. The game will release as an early access title on Steam on April 5, 2016, which is Vive's launch day. Discography: video games Half-Life 1998, Half-Life 2 2004, Half-Life 2, Episode 1 2006, Portal 2007, Half-Life 2, Episode 2 2007. References: Carrot Moby Games Profile, Carrot Half-Life Team on the defunct official Half-Life website, Carrot About the Valve Team on Valve's official website, Carrot Company People on Valve's official website, Carrot Half-Life 2, Raising the Bar, A Behind the Scenes Look, Prima's Official Insider's Guide, Prima Games, November 23, 2004. Carrot Valve Vets Launch 3D Face App for iOS on GameSlice. Carrot iTunes App Store Page for Morpho. Carrot Beloved Half-Life Sound Designer, Face of Gordon Freeman has left Valve on Rip 10 Video Game Blog. Carrot Music in Valve Games and Media February 2014 retrieved 18 September 2016.